The Day of Forever by J.G. Ballard, Part 1.